Hi, this is Brian Van from Sport Bike Track Gear, sportbiketrackgear.com. Today we're going to do a quick video review on a brand new glove for 2009 from Teknic. This is the Rage Short Glove. Jeff, if you want to tighten up a little bit, let's give the folks a nice 360 of this glove. Let's talk about one of the most important things we can help you out with, and that's sizing, okay? I find this Rage glove sizes very standard. If you're typically a large or a medium in a pair of gloves, order that size. I think you're going to be just fine. This is a good, comfortable cut, good, comfortable fit. Now let's focus on the construction of the glove itself. In the palm, we have basically a natural cowhide right here, natural color, undyed cowhide. You can see there's an accordion panel that is sewn in to the palm right here. Feels nice, moves real well. The high abrasion, high impact areas, we have a double layer of leather. Underneath the leather on the outside, there is a 3 millimeter thick panel of Kevlar. And that's all in the high abrasion and high impact area. You'll note here on the outside of the palm that we have a measure of energy absorbing foam and some Kevlar sewn in here as well for added protection. You know, as we've said many times, the high area of impact and abrasion is always going to be this spot right here, the pinky and the palm, because when most folks fall, their instinct is to put their hands out. Let's go to the back side of the glove. Once again, it is basically all leather except for this little textile detail up here at the end of the cuff. This is perforated on the back of the hand for improved cooling and airflow. Here in the fingers, you can see there are a couple of little accordion panels kind of sewn in here. We have some protectors for the knuckles. These are just rubberized protectors sewn on top of the glove. Back of the hand, there's a cool Teknic logo. It is also rubberized. Closure system is a dual closure. Velcro, both sides. Little perforation back here on the cuff. Some perforation on the outside of the thumb here. You'll note on the joint for the thumb right here, there is some added padding on the underside of the outer layer of leather. Just additional protection, high impact, high abrasion area. And then for the second knuckle on your thumb, we have a rubberized protector right here as well. That is going to pretty much do it for the 2009 Teknic Rage Glove. We think this is a good quality, short leather glove, perfect for summer riding.